All questions? Any more? So then, thank you, Barbara. Thank you, thumbs up. And so, the next is Carlos França from the Federal University of Fronteira Sul and from the city of Chapecó, who wants to break the wall of the Heroku database and web search method.
Hello, everyone. I'm Carlos França, pleased to be here to present my work, Heroku Search Method. In the past 60 years, several computer companies emerged. Binary Search Tree, or B-Tree, was invented. What's B-Tree? What's Binary Search Tree? It's a computational resource to store and make information available on web. We had advanced internet and the all connective. However, database and web search remained the same. Finally, I broke this wall with a new paradigm and revolution, era search method, infinite superior and efficient than B-Tree. Our company will benefit from my invention. The world needs to know it. My research problem, the amount of useless information returned in web search and the use cognitive overload. My solution, replacement of binary search tree by a method of storing and make data available with few steps and more objective. A new computational paradigm for IoT, 5G, database, data mining, and big data. For example, suppose a database with some great mathematics, you want to find the registration number 67. Here, database. Using B-Tree, observation, B-Tree needs 4 steps to find the registration number 67. 4 steps. Where about this? Use my method. My method needs only 3 steps. The first step, start and search, create ideal key, unallocated value. Second step, start and search, unallocated value. Finally, create second ideal key, and registration number 67 was found. 3 steps. Sorry, my seat, but it's a new paradigm. So, binary search tree compare data one by one. My method scan and eliminate useless results always faster and more objective. Definitely, I'm breaking the wall of database and web search method. Our company will benefit from my invention. Sorry, my seat, but it's a new paradigm. It's a new paradigm. Thank you for attention. Bye.
Thank you, Carlos. Is your microphone on?
Okay, yes.
Okay, and I hope all jury members are connected. Maybe it's only the bug of Teams that is not loading all pictures from the connected people. So we can start with the questions, and the time is running. Who will ask first?
Carlos here. I don't know if you can hear me. Yeah, what size of the data you have already tested the, and how you compare to some other methods like Amazon and Google are doing?
Okay. Thank you. Thank you for your questions. It's mathematical algorithm reading. But next step, implementation computational.
Max?
No.
No questions anymore? We have time?
No, just to make clear, what kind of data you have tried, you have tested? That's what our colleague has asked. Did you try to make this, to apply that in which kind of data?
Sorry, okay. Time is up, Carlos. Time is up. So, sorry very much, but we need to interrupt. So, thank you, Carlos, and we will go to for our next presenter.